is in a holding pattern to the west. Try and stay low. The control tower at Fort Zancudo is monitoring air traffic. You're on their radar, Trevor! Lose altitude!
On my 12.
They're gonna use those weapons for no good, King. He'll be better in our hands. You've got to defend, man. The military will be all over you.
Altitude corrected.
I know it isn't my place to ask, but how exactly do you plan on requisitioning this equipment if you've caught up to them?
Whoa! One step at a time, Ronald! Let's just get there first!
You're reading your key! Descend some!
Altitude's just fine, Ron!
You got a drop, man! They're on their screens!
You got bad information, brother! I'm fine!
You're too high! Drop down before they figure it ain't an aberration! Keep low! Remember! Don't want to give them reason to think you're suspect!
I'm in control of this.
We're flying by the military base now. Avoid it, boss. Don't fly over.
Yeah, I'm reading ya. I'm acutely aware of.
They'll start monitoring you at that altitude.
You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick.
Defend, Trevor! This is meant to be a restricted airspace.
I'm plenty low enough, Ron. I can be myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly! Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS, you start to forget who you are. And if you ain't who you are, who the fuck are you?
You're the most honest, principled man I know, Trevor. A man of integrity. Flying the high's gonna draw attention!
You speak to Oscar? The Mexicans? This deal on?
I'll let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimminate soul.
Are you sure? It's just Oscar don't like getting messed with.
Do the deal. The guns are good as ours. about dusting his crop. Who are you?
Unidentified aircraft. Divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
Shoot me down? Now that's not very sociable. Over. Ronnie! The cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech?
We're here, T. Awaiting your arrival.
Who are these guys? Yourself. Ron, I've got the fucking Air Force on me.
Shit! Gain some altitude. They might not tangle with you up there.
We'll see if that helps.
Comply immediately.
Maybe I'll give you 10% of what's in the hole. Then we're all happy. Understand the effort I've gone to be here, pal.
This is your final warning. Divert now or be engaged.
Hey, you wouldn't shoot me down anyway. Think of the ground casualties.
Process complete. Clear.
Trevor! Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God! The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Ah, good idea! But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay, look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage, the cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Let's make that clear.
You keep your eyes peeled. We don't want to miss any...